hi to my vlog? Say hi.
Hi. Hi.
What's your names?
Brooklyn. Lauren.
And Auntie Joy. A vlog. It's a video diary. So just like you write in your diary, this is a video diary.
So you take things.
Yeah, so I take videos of my life.
Brooklyn, this is called Constitution Avenue.
I feel like I saw the word
Constitution. Remember, that's what the forefathers wrote.
Mm-hmm.
They wrote the Constitution. Mm-hmm. So when they came over, that's what they wrote so that America could know how to govern itself. So it's the rules by which America governs itself. Don't talk about that.
What?
Teaching her the basics.
Tell me. I'll write it in my diary.
You write it in your diary? She said that they follow it. Everybody follows the Constitution.
What does that mean?
That, so when we
They
have,
obey the law.
Yeah, they obey the law. Go straight.
Yes, ma'am.
I know Lincoln's
making it right.
I knew that that was Lincoln's monument because of the dome shape and the 60 straight line thingies.
They're called poles.
Poles.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know what this is, but it looks fancy.
The Federal Triangle Stadium.
I think those are the. Oh. My best guess.
Like, I'm a sucker for good architecture,
and
right?
Mommy.
Okay, hi guys. Welcome back to a new vlog. We are in Washington, D.C., and I'm here with my family. My aunt has a conference out here, so I came to spend time with my little cousins and to babysit. So we're going to be hanging out all day, but we're also going to explore. We're going to do some touristy stuff, right?
Right.
So if you're new, definitely make sure that you subscribe down below, and we're about to go see some family, go get something to eat. We're all starving, right, Brooklyn?
Yeah.
No, I said Brooklyn. Right, Lauren?
Yes.
Little room tour. Bathroom. Cute. Shower. Beautiful. Coffee station. Beds. And our view is so pretty. I want to move here. So pretty. The streets are so clean. And like, I don't know. I'm obsessed. I think I'm obsessed with anything on the East Coast, honestly.
So. I don't think the streets are that clean.
You don't think the streets are that clean?
No.
Have you ever been to New York?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Your mind will change.
It's recording. Hi.
What else are you gonna do? That is the very, very top. Isn't
Hi.
It cool?
Hi.
Say good morning.
Good morning. Hi.
and you can see everything down below.
I know, it's so cool. Hit the mall, she ain't worried about the price tag. She got all these niggas, I ain't trying to wipe that. And a little nigga trying to bite that. She get whatever she want. She get that new Saint Laurent. I could put that money on her arm. And I can get the rest of with the charm. Hello, guys. I'm trying to set y'all up. There we go. So I went and did a little workout. And I'm wearing Set Active set top and leggings, and then this top I think is from Revolve. It's from the brand Wellbeing. I did 12-3-30 just to get a little cardio in, especially after like all of the traveling. I always feel like traveling always makes me feel like blah, so I just need to like sweat out all of the toxins. And yesterday was really chill. We went to a family's house and we literally were there like all evening, just like eating, talking, catching up, stuff like that. Came back and just like chilled at the hotel, nothing crazy. So today my aunt has a conference. She just left. We had breakfast this morning, and I think
I was gonna take the girls to the pool, but they don't have one. So I am gonna try and like walk around with them maybe around lunchtime. We're not really that hungry, so once lunchtime comes around, I'm gonna like try and walk around the city with them and take them to go get lunch. And then this evening, I have dinner plans with Maya and Jordan. They were in the New York City vlog, but I didn't really show them because we all were at dinner and we're just like talking away. Like there was no chance for me to like stop and vlog. So I'm really excited to see them this evening. And then tomorrow, hopefully we'll get to like do some of like monuments and museums and stuff like that. But I love this city so much. It is so beautiful and just like, especially being here in the fall, I really think that I'm an East Coast girl. I have been to the West Coast once, and I think the beach is beautiful. The beach is like very relaxing. I think it's like my happy place. Like if I'm ever stressed, I just like to go to the beach and just sit. But the East Coast is just a vibe, and I love it. So I'm gonna shower, put on a cuter outfit, and then hopefully we'll get to like walk around, and I'll take you guys along. I just edited a day in my life from yesterday, like a travel day in my life, and I'm gonna post that on TikTok right now. And then we are gonna go explore. I really want to bring Jonathan back because I think that he would love DC over New York. We all know that I want him to move to New York, but I genuinely think that he would love DC. So I really am excited for him and I to like come back and like to see his reaction, because I don't know if he's ever been on the East Coast before.
I never knew that I didn't cut down you, bamboo. Here you go, panda.
Go ahead and play.
Wait, is it on?
Uh-huh.
Wait, stop it.
Huh?
Stop it. We're not ready.
I know. Go get ready.
Did you press the video on?
Yes. But you can go get ready while it waits. The video can play for a long time. Come closer, come right here.
Oh, grand old flag, your high flying flag, and forever in peace may you wave. You're the emblem of the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true under one white and blue, where there's never a boast or brag. But should all acquaintance be forgot, keep your eye on the grand old flag.
Yay! That was so cute! They've been dying to film that since yesterday, and I told them they had to do it today because they wanted to do it last night, and it was too dark outside. We had to do it with the sunlight. Wasn't that beautiful? Mm-hmm. That was cute! They're playing Minecraft. Are you guys still playing Minecraft?
Yes.
And it's almost noon. You guys aren't hungry, right?
I'm starving.
No, you're not. We just had breakfast.
Yes. I'm starving. Now don't get me wrong, I'm starving.
We'll go get food later.
Bye.
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 Make sure to subscribe.
Yes, make sure you subscribe. They said it first.
Bye.
I just showered, changed into my outfit for the day. I am just wearing... I did build your whole house back. They're playing Minecraft, but I have on this tank top from Revolve. It's a bodysuit with some leather pants and this new cardigan that I also got from Revolve. I'll link this entire fit down below, but I filmed like a Get Ready With Me, and I was saying I feel like a rich auntie in this cardigan. But yeah, I just have them on with leather pants, and I'll probably just wear my Sambas. I brought my new Tony Bianco boots. I don't know if I've showed them in the vlog yet. They look like this. They're yellow. They're like a pastel yellow, and they're so pretty. I brought those, but we're just gonna go down to the lobby and go get dinner or lunch at the restaurant there. So there's no need for me to be in boots. So I'm just gonna wear my sneakers, but I'm getting dinner, like I said, tonight. So I might wear this, especially if it's like super chilly, but I have a blazer dress that I also wanna wear and shoot. So I might wear that, but I'm not really sure. I feel like this is more of like a daytime like coffee look. So yeah, but I may also try and get coffee or something with Peyton tomorrow. She also lives in DC. She was also in the New York Fashion Week vlog. And I'll vlog that if I do that. But the girls are starting to get hungry. It's like a little afternoon. And I'm going to take them to go get some lunch.
You had on socks earlier. Where are the socks you had on earlier when we went to breakfast?
Oh.
What did you do with them?
I took them off.
And you put them where?
I forgot.
You forgot? Well, I'm going to need you to remember.
I found some socks.
You did? Mm-hmm. Okay. Shoes on. iPad up in the backpack, please. The iPad looks like it's still on the bed. It don't look like it's in the backpack yet.
Joy is on
a bin.
Loving my big hoops lately. Like, they just give me like very vintage retro vibes, and I really like them. These are from Missouri. This is from Jenny Bird, and then my new bracelet from Orium. And we're gonna head to go get some lunch. iPad in the backpack.
Okay.
Can I see this, please?
Wait, can I pause it?
Yeah, pause it. Thank you so much.
Some baked.
Yes.
Wings for you, wings. Some barbecue, there's a little honey mustard.
Okay.
There's some ranch sauces right here.
Perfect. Thank you.
Anything else?
I think that's it for now.
Okay.
Thank you.
We're walking to go get coffee.
You're not getting coffee.
Well, I'm going to get coffee. Get ready to step off.
I don't step off. It's 5 feet until I see another one.
You want me to hold and see another one?
A nice, good another one that looks good. Hi, you guys.
Uh-huh.
And can you put this thing back?
You want me to put it back in for you? I'll see if this
one.
You're tired? Good, that means you'll take a nap.
No, I don't take a nap.
You took one yesterday in the car.
Get
it?
Yeah, I get it.
Say hi.
Hi.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Do you want your redo? I need a flashlight.
Oh, I got you. You got me, I got you. That was harder than
I wish
thought.
It was like the, oh my god.
Were you
hit it?
Cheers.
Cheers.
It tastes like mousse on top of like Rice Krispies.
Yeah. I like the airy crunch.
Thank you, photographer.
Am I recording?
Yeah, you are.
It's so good.
Are you sure you don't want some?
Try it.
Is it good?
It is good.
Yeah. I'm just pulling
When I read that, I wasn't certain. I was like, you know what? She wants it. Let's be easygoing. It's actually pretty good.
Give me another little. Come on. The little, look at it, the gold. It's a very beautiful dessert.
How do you say that?
Yeah, this little thing.
I'm a fan.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, pull it to the right.
Cool.
I was gonna have a Sam Lamb.
That's heaven and deal. Just the cake.
Wait, I need the behind the scenes.
Okay. Maya zoomed in as face to
it's still zoomed in.
Can you zoom out?
Yeah, can you zoom out, please?
Wait, am I need to hold this anymore?
No, it's legit. It's 10 minutes about a cake.
It's lit. No,
it's really crazy.
Should we keep the glass there? Jonathan was a Y baby.
Mm-hmm. Was he?
Yes. And like everyone says that he was like the best child ever, except for the fact that he always asks why. Why? So I told him if our child ever asks why, I'm just gonna send them
right
away.
Yeah, exactly.
I have no.
Right.
You got it, sir.
Why?
You must know the answer.
Right.
Why?
I'm sure you do.
Why?
Because.
Why? Because.
Because why?
Because why?
Why because?
Why because why?
Why?
Why because why?
Click. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
I just
This is our last day together. Are you guys sad?
Nope.
Okay, you guys have to. You're not sad.
I'm
Are you
a
ready to go see
sad.
Daddy?
Okay. I'm a little sad.
You have to tell the vlog what your favorite part of the trip was.
Everything.
So tell
yesterday.
Them.
Yesterday.
You gotta tell them what we did yesterday because I wasn't vlogging.
So
yesterday,
we saw our mommy's friend's daughter. Her name is Sadie.
And then what else did you do?
And also, we got to see the monument.
Mm-hmm.
All of
Which one did we go to?
We went to Lincoln, George Washington, Martin Luther King Jr., and Franklin
D. Roosevelt.
Roosevelt.
And we also saw one more, FDR. And then we saw one more, remember? Or no, we saw two more.
We saw the World War II.
The Korean.
And the Korean.
It was the Korean War.
The Korean War.
Good job.
And also, we got to be a junior Junior Ranger.
Yeah. Good job. Oh no, I got it. One more bye for the vlog. Love you.
Love you, vlog.
Love you.
What's vlog?
What's love?
No, I thought you said vlog.
No, I said love.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Bye.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Of course. Okay. Anytime. I'll text you whenever I make it to my gate. Yes, okay. You know, I'm adding nanny to my, traveling nanny to my resume.
Please do.
I will. Thank you so much. Text me when you guys make it on your flight.
Okay.